Dobra. Już być elegancko. Francja. No, ale powiem wam, że tyle mamy tych Wakestonów, że szkoda gadać. Szkoda, że na początku gry tyle na mnie rzucali. Byłoby od razu lepiej. Dobra. Generalnie w sumie już dalej nie musimy wchodzić, nie musimy się cofnąć. Teraz tak, teraz pytanie, czy to jest wyżej, czy to jest niżej? To jest bardzo dobre pytanie, zaraz zobaczymy. Wyżej chyba. Czyżby? Wysiedliśmy się? Tak jest! Pięknie. Nice. Hello. Dobra, tu jest ziomek jakiś ten. Good day. Well met. Choose as you will, sir. Dobra, zróbmy sobie tak, Selig. Jest 0 golda, dobra. Coś podnieśliście takiego? Co można by było sellnąć? Widzę, że nie. Dobra, a co ty masz w ogóle? Golden wrist, nice. Choose as you will, sir. I am ever at your service. Dobra, coś tu w ogóle jeszcze ciekawe jest? A, to jest exit po prostu. A, bo przecież tu nawet nie musieliśmy, to wystarczyło, że tamtędy byśmy przeszli, ale dobra. Never mind then. Lecimy, ludziska. Chyba tchędę. Hand.
Yes, at last. At last you've gathered the whole of them. With them, you can summon forth a rift of considerable power. This rift, born of the Wakestone's power, will guide you forward, Arisen. I fear there will be no returning to this place. Are you prepared to journey on?
Yes.
End this, Arisen. May the world be put right by your hand.
Dun 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 dun. Pięćdziesiąty trzeci level, nice. Supply element.
Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you.
Zobacz. Oh shit! Dobra, teraz co my tu mamy? Dobra. Co mamy tutaj za fotki? Cures Elder Liberation. No bo już, o kurde, to nie mam nic, dobra. What is it that impels you? What force spurs you on? Dobra, jeśli to tak mówimy. I ask you, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here. No. Tyle?
Just as you call forth pawns, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live. Let us continue. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast. Fight tooth and claw. Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for.
Oh.
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so. One foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now and I will grant you a merciful death. Choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone.
Oh.
'Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
Co my tu mamy w ogóle? Musimy się uzdrowić, nie? Najlepiej by było.
Why not put an end to it? Praises of the quiet life are sung far too infrequent. That's a mite harsh, eh?
You're not without a home to return to. Why? What is it drives you so?
My! Tis too great an honor for one of my...
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought to protect, do you not?
This is your answer, then.
I would beg you rest.
Always so afraid. You seemed to elect to leave for somewhere I could not follow.
Nie będziesz mieć gać.
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done is to test your will. It is the fate of all, Arisen. You and I are swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. You with the Godsbane blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now. Vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
Co?
New crown sovereign and keeper of eternity. Grant me now this single boon. The fire of my life is spent in guttering. Give me freedom with the kiss of the Godsbane blade. If there is aught you wish to know before my death, you need but ask. My knowledge, as my own, is yours to take.
How the world is composed?
The pawns exist astride the rift. They speak of a multitude of worlds, each infinite unto itself, limitless in span and lost to time. These worlds extend in an eternal, perfect loop. Just as a ring lacks start and end, so this world has no origin, no final terminus. If it does, they lie beyond Ark. We are prisoners of unpassing time, wandering an unending land. What lies beyond, we cannot know. New Crown Sol, if there is aught you wish to know afore my death, warn me not, for I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity, free of the cruel, unending ring.
No, tylko że on nie wie, że mam własny miecz Godsbane. Live as Seneschal? I tak, oto przerwaliśmy krąg.
Given up hope of seeing you again, in any form. It's clear that forces beyond my ken are at work here. But I'll ask no questions. Not today.
Czyli nasz szpionek oddał nam swoje życie. No proszę. Tak, przerwaliśmy krąg. Pięknie. True ending. Pięknie. Uff. Ale na pierdzielanka niezła była. Ile? Ponad 40 godzin mamy? 40 liwy? Tak chyba, nie? Not this one, not this day. Okej. Okay. I obey. Nice. Yep. True ending osiągnąłem. Niekończący się krąg przerwany. Na końcu walczy się Ala z takim jakimś, nie wiem, bogiem? Bóstwem? Nie wiem, co to było. Miałem go zastąpić? Bo niby taki jest los wszystkich Horizon. Miałem go uwolnić, nie? I dał mi swój miecz Godsbane, nie? Pogromcę bogów, nie? No to zaczekałem go nim, ale nie wiedział o tym, że mam swój. Kakasy, no, mam bardzo proteinowy. Zamiast tych chipsów wpierdzielam. Zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Dwa takie bataniki, które muszę kurde wpierdolić. Jeden mi nie starszy. Put an end to all things. Pięknie.